But next fall, I will be attending Duke University.